A lot of groups are working on self-driving cars, and the car is equipped with some sort of sensor that can sense the environment. And for the purpose of driving, it's not just enough to have the sensing. The car also needs to know sort of what are the different participants of traffic, like other cars, pedestrians, cyclists, and so forth.
The way it's typically done is that basically these algorithms are trained, and then once they're trained to a satisfactory level, the car is then shipped and the user uses the car. And at this point, there's no more learning. We just use the algorithm to detect pedestrians, to detect cars, right? But we are not getting any better at it over time, which is very different from humans, right? The more you drive a car, the better you get at it, right?
The original idea was from Kilian. He asked us one question, is that if we can have multiple traversals of the same route over and over again, how can we use such unlabeled data to improve the perception algorithm? I got this question from Kilian, and I think it should work in some way because the informations are there, and the question is how to use those information.
I think the most exciting thing is we just started this. I feel like this is really a eureka moment, right? That you can actually utilize this data, which is essentially for free. And this is really the beautiful thing. Like if you're a car company, your customers will be driving around all day collecting data of exactly this format, right? They're driving around the same routes over and over again, right? And so you can now use this data to make your cars better and better.
One thing that is usually done is the self-driving companies are all in California, which part of the reason is due to the technology, because LiDAR is inherently light. So if you have a lot of extreme weather conditions, you end up with technological failures. But what that also means is all the data that you collect are going to be sunny, clear weather. This is one aspect of our data set that is pretty unique, because we bring in all the stuff, including rain and snow and nighttime conditions. So this is something that the community, especially industry, has not really explored.
Traffic accidents are one of the leading causes of non-natural death in America and around the world. Our research has the potential to reduce that number significantly and make our roads a safer place.